The most crucial aspect of preparing swordfish is not to overcook it. This simple lemon butter recipe will keep your fillets moist and flaky. Sear your seasoned fillets 6 minutes per side. Next, melt in your butter, lemon juice, wine, fresh herbs, and garlic. Cook until the sauce is slightly reduced, top with some capers, and love.